Okay. We're live.
Has been trying to find a replacement ever since his death. They searched for many Amber Eras, but no genius was willing to lower their head to the IPC. Until they found me. Oh, Elias Salas? Such a lovely old fellow. He is member 56 of the Genius Society, one of the only two publicly elected ministers in the Society's history. Be grateful to him. He created the synesthesia beacons and overrange remote sensing. The cornerstones of modern cosmic communication. However, he did not disclose his inventions to the public, so I hereby certify that the rights of these two technologies belong to the Intelligentsia Guild. To be honest, I'm not a big fan of the Guild, but it is impressive that they managed to reproduce Elias Salas' inventions. Member 76 of the Genius Society, Skrullum. I've known him for a long time. He's a really good man. A gentleman with an exceptional mechanical mind. I've learned a lot from him. Recently, I have been working with him and Ron May on a project. I hope this project can help us get closer to the greatest mystery of the universe.
Seeing is one of my remote controlled puppets. They're all over the station. I just connect to one wherever I am needed. Enough chit chat. I am working on a big project with a few colleagues. If we succeed, it will answer the ultimate question that's been puzzling us for thousands of Amber Eras. The truth about eons. Eons. Think about it. What mystical existences. Some eons used to be ordinary humans like you and me, but somehow they managed to obtain power beyond our imagination. They are mysterious, powerful, silent, and terrifying. It's hard to explain all the mysteries surrounding them. How were they created? Why were they created? What were they created for? Have you ever thought about these questions? Are you even listening to me? We want to solve the mystery behind the eons. Right now, I want you to participate in this project. The four geniuses of the society wrote a program together. You see the big machine in the office? That machine contains a universe. Just like the universe we live in, but it's more streamlined and customized. I call it the metaverse. That's what my partner said as well. Fine, I am a team player. Then let's call it the simulated universe. Now go and experience it for yourself. I will guide you in the simulated universe to make sure nothing happens to you. I'll even give you a substantial reward. Just stand there, and the computer will read your brainwaves, then automatically generate an immersive simulated experience.
Step aside. I have no interest in stoking conflict.
My turn.
Let's go.
Never heard of it.
Here we go.
Step aside. I have no interest in the truth of life and death. Revealed in an instant, this search is but a vision. Too late to repent.
Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry about that.
Made to be broken.
Told you I could fight.
The truth of life and death is the sanctuary. It's but a vision.
Make it quick.
Told you I could fight.
Let's go. Rules are made to be broken.
Fighting is meaningless.
Gotta try hard. Watch this awesome move! Tough luck running into me!
Let's make it quick.
Move carefully. The truth of life and death with a sanctuary is but a vision.
Move. Steven, right away. Don't just stand there. Go in and see if you can get a few more words out of them or something. Oh, you're right. I got too excited. Sorry. I do respect you. If you don't mind, could you please go in for another test? I've upgraded the simulated universe. It now has more memory and can support longer sessions. The last round must have been pretty boring. I'll get Steven to add a few more interesting things. This part was made specifically with you in mind. Ready to have some fun?
Sure.
Oh, but we will. After all, you're going to be spending more time on this project. In a nutshell, this is a long-scheduled version update with longer gameplay, more content, better rewards, and a more bizarre difficulty curve. So get ready and prepare to get back into the simulated universe. I'll help you out some more. Don't worry.
Oh. That was quick. I'm already at 7.
Too late to repent. Our chance.
Goodness.
I've no interest in conflict. The truth of life and death revealed the sanctuary is but a vision.
This is our chance.
What? Goodness me. Someone's in chat, mother. You played a jump scare.
Are made to be broken.
Hello. I was concentrated on the game. I got a little too into the game. So you did kind of scare me. This is her daughter, by the way. She hasn't been feeling well, so she's letting me stream for her. Hello.
Fighting is meaningless.
Time to kill. Let's make it quick.
I'll let her know that you said that. What does this do? Oh, you got a hammer!
I've no interest in conflict.
Hehe. Oh. Ha ha. I get that a lot.
Revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision.
Let's go.
Well. I get told I look like her too. Sure. Okay, I love them already. Oh, I need to finish watching One Piece. Last time I remember, I was caught up on most of the dub, but more has probably come out since then. Oh, it gets pretty good. It gets like way better. I'm in the thousands. I forgot which number exactly. But like 1,000 something.
No interest in conflict.
My turn. Oh dear. You're annoying. Oh, I try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move.
Too late to repent. Make it quick.
Thousand. Yeah, I think I was more on that. I don't normally pay attention unless it's an episode with one of my favorite characters. And I have like two.
Do you know who I am?
This big diamond! It's all yours!
Chopper and Brooke are my two favorites.
This is our chance.
Oh dear.
Rules are made to be broken.
He shows up later. Is there anything for me to grab? No? Okay. Hehe.
We need a strategy. Move carefully. The truth of life and death. Reveal the sanctuary. It's but a vision. Make it quick.
Time to kill.
Too late to repent.
My turn.
Let's go.
Yeah. That was fun. Oh. Okay, then it's right around the time it starts getting good. Oh. Oh, hello. I'm not ready to level 8! Heck yeah!
It's getting late. Where to now?
Yeah, my mother hasn't been feeling very well lately, so she's letting me do the sponsored stream. Let's see. I'll let her know that you said that. Okay. Aww. Okay, cool. Goodness. A puppy! Just right. Okay. Has attitude. Navigate. See, I have to. Mine. Is that all? You still want me to read a book? Leave it to me.
asking questions.
Tough luck running into me.
Let's make it quick.
Fighting is meaningless.
Reach the end of the story in your own way.
I'm sinking. Oh, I was supposed to fight that.
Truth of life and death, revealed in an instant. This sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Make it quick.
Try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move.
Got the defense. Zero points.
Tough luck running into me.
Let's go.
My turn. I don't want to be alone.
SAS Perkibi. Knowledge, the measure of truth.
To be broken. Let's make it quick.
Strategy.
Wait, when did I get you? Oh, cool. Let's do this then.
You better be good. My time is precious.
pray to repent. The truth of life and death. With sanctuary is but a vision. Break!
Honored to meet me.
Rules are made to be broken. The better.
Report. That's which means what I Oh. Heck yeah.
Looks good.
Fighting is meaningless.
Go.
It's getting late. Where to now? Thank you.
holler at staff discount prices. It can't get any...
Okay,
getting late. Where to now?
Only her terrarium are accepted for payments. No other curve.
You all alone, little buddy. Play with it. Let's pause. Yawn. Yawn for me, little buddy. You look so cute, you yawn. Can I get a yawn? Could you please? So cute! Oh, I can have filters. Oh, you're so cute.
You. Do you have something on your mind? Oh? Well, what did I do? It's about being observant at all times and carefully making the best choice for the situation. You can do it too. I think you're not bad yourself. If you're referring to what I think about you joining the Astral Express, you're overthinking it. My position is simple. It doesn't matter to me. I suggest you ignore my opinions and make your own choice. Being on the Express isn't exactly the same as traveling or adventuring. The Astral Express symbolizes trailblazing. You understand? Trailblazing implies the unknown, be it unknown risks or unknown rewards. In my opinion, the unknown is no more terrifying than the known. In fact, the unknown signifies something we can control and change.
Hey, little buddy.
Hey, I heard the news. You're coming with us on the Express, right? Do I even need to say it? I think we're becoming fast friends. Isn't that enough? But you look like you've got something on your mind. Come on, out with it. Getting nostalgic already? You know, when you were passed out, all
I thought was I had to look after you. And then you picked up the bat. Just incredible. In the blink of an eye, you knocked that big fella into Mr. Yang's black hole and saved me. I still haven't thanked you properly yet. Nah, we're not splitting up here. I'd like to know too. I was already on the train when I woke up. I was just drifting out there in space and got picked up by the express. Amazing, right? Crazy stuff like that? Not too often. It sure freaked me out. But every encounter I've had since coming aboard the express has been strange, to say the least. For example, going to the desert to catch something called a sandfish, correcting a gravitational field to flip an upside-down castle, or almost getting my head cracked open by a Galena ball falling from the sky while trying to avoid a sleeping reindeer on the road. Looking back now, it all seems quite dangerous. But I had the crew there with me, so the problems didn't seem all that bad. Of course you should! Why wouldn't you? There's only four of us now, plus Pom Pom. Each of us can have our own carriage to sleep in. You wouldn't have the heart to leave your carriage unmanned, would you? Then come aboard and take a look for yourself. I'll be waiting for you.
Okay, you are absolutely precious.
Things through? Then come with me.
Let's go.
I'll be waiting.
Time to get on.
Till we make it.
Oh, you're so cute.
Hey, you over there looking dumbfounded. Yes, Pom Pom's talking to you. Himiko told Pom Pom about your situation. Now listen up. Pom Pom will only say this once. Pom Pom's sure there have been lots of people telling you how special you are lately. But this is the Astral Express, and everyone on here has their secrets.
Since oh, you're so cute!
You can abide by the rules. You're not the only special one here. You'd best remember that. I'm Pom Pom, the conductor. Just come find me if you have any trouble.
Let's make it quick.
Yeah.
Ready for another?
Fighting is meaningless.
Let's go.
Enemy data secure. Netmark effective. Time for a good old counter.
The truth of life and death with the sanctuary is but a vision. Flesh.
to be broken.
Enemy targets detected. Enemy data secured. Network accessible. Time for a good old counter attack. Ready for another? Commencing support. Enemy data secured. Network accessible. Time for a good old counter attack.
Yes.
No interest in conflict.
This is our chance.
The truth of life and death. With a sanctuary is but a vision. Fight! To repent.
My turn.
Rules are made to be broken.
Fighting is meaningless.
Oh, where are you? Oh, you're cute.
Your number is up.
No interest in conflict.
Your number is up.
Fighting is meaningless.
Your number is up.
The truth of life and death is sanctuary. It's but a vision. Fight!
Enemy targets detect. Ready for another?
Time for some hardship.
We have the upper hand. Time to twirl!
Leave it to me. Stand down. You know nothing of the weight beyond. Survive or be destroyed. There is no other choice.
Time to twirl! This big diamond! It's all yours! Enemy data secured. Network accessible. Time for a good old counterattack.
To repent.
Here, try this. Thanks. Who's next?
I've no interest in conflict.
Don't mess with me. To travel far away.
Too late to repent.
I'll free you from your chain. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past.
The truth of life and death is sanctuary. It's but a vision.
What a headache. Who's next?
Fighting is meaningless.
Of me.
I've no interest in conflict.
Commencing research.
Fighting is meaningless.
So you are afraid of me. Who's next?
No interesting.
I'll free you from your chains. Disappear among the sea of butterflies. Illusions of the past. Don't
the
mess
truth
with me.
Of life and death. The sanctuary is but a vision. Fight!
What a headache.
no interest in coming.
What a headache.
Wait. I didn't mean to do that. Oof.
I still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception. I have something for you.
I try hard sometimes. Watch this awesome move!
Still don't understand. Humanity never conceals its desire to control the heavens, and I'm no exception.
You!
I have something for you.
Barely so.
Try that again.
You won't get away.
You can't run.
One.
You'll pay for this. Troublesome. Fight with me.
There you go.
ready for another? Commencing support. Targets detected. Ouch! Enemy data secure. Network accessible. Time for a good old counter attack. Ready for another?
Yay!
Ready to jam. Pretty good crowd today. Yourself, you can fight it or rock with it.
Follow, look if you want to win.
Turn it up.
There I come. Try that again.
The show.
Carefully.
Rules are made to be broken.
We'll come back to you later.
Here already? I was just engaging in pleasantries. How can I help? Oh? Why are you interested in her room? Pom-Pom remembers Himiko saying that you saved her. Very brave. Very foolhardy. But that is what a trailblazer should be like. Marsh 7th's room is in the express sleeper compartment. She's always running around, so she might not be there. Don Hong's room? Oh, you mean the archives. He's just sort of living in there, I guess. I can't be bothered getting him out. Marsh 7th's room is right next to the archives. You can visit him on the way. You recognize this as well? Himeko always likes to bring back weird junk and try to fix it. That also got modified a bit. Pom-Pom still needs to prepare for the Express's warp jump. You can look around the place yourself. No matter where you go on this train, Pom-Pom will always have my eyes on you. Himeko likes using the phonograph a lot. She says it can play melodies from the past. Welt likes collecting these jet black discs. It seems like they could be antiques. He'd be very happy if you could bring a few back. I like this one. Look at you. Oh, okay.
There seems to be the sound of electronic equipment.
Hello, little buddy.
Can I help you? Feel free. This is open to everyone on the express. While many of the roads that Akiveli traveled along no longer exist, I think it's still meaningful to record our adventures as current passengers of the express. I enter the collected data into the archives database. I try to catalog the people and places the Express encounters, and compare and contrast them with the existing records. Do you see the terminal over there? It can be used to view information already stored in the data bank. Do give it a go.
Choice isn't as elusive as it may appear. I'm not done yet. Journeys never end. This is my will. March, lead the counterattack. I believe in you. Don Hung, let's make this quick. Like always, Don Hung, let's make this quick. I'm counting on you to wrap this up, Himeko. I'm on it, well, Mr. Yang.
I don't mind revealing my true colors if it helps me teach students and treat patients, but in my experience, it's usually counterproductive. The Intelligentsia Guild is often seen as a vendor of knowledge, but the right to set a price is always in the hands of the buyer. When someone is willing to listen to knowledge, that is being disseminated and circulated. A price is created. Can ordinary men still manage to believe in themselves under the scorn of a genius? Harnessing and tempering the instincts of life. You know more of such things than myself. Keep to yourself, gambler, and spare me the false display of concern. You may choose to do the same as everyone else, but you are bound to get a completely different result. If this day I have not gained the recognition of Noose, it stands to reason that I never will at any point in the future.
Come with me, take the train.
Oh. Okay, I like you. How do I get you? Aw, you're cute.
to it now. Don't worry, you'll get used to it too. And before you know it, you'll be a mature and dependable passenger just like me.
Mature and dependable.
Well, it is a little abstract, but basically you just need to pinpoint what's bothering you. The second step is to focus all your anxiety on that point. This is science! Don't get distracted. Focus. Now for step three. Yank out that anxiety and cast it away with all your might. Really? I've never been able to do it successfully myself. What does it feel like? Like all your work.
Hello, Mr. Dilf. I mean,
I'm experiencing the warp jump, so a little discomfort is unavoidable. If you're really anxious about it, I can stay here and have a chat with you. About everyone on the Express? Who would you like to know about it? To be honest, I don't know when Pom Pom appeared. I think it was before I came to the Express. No, wait, maybe it was after. Pom Pom is like the spirit of the Astral Express. Whenever anyone on the Express needs help, they will appear immediately. It would be ill-advised to underestimate them. Pom Pom is terrifying when they get angry. Yes, it's terrifying. Dan Hung is a lonely child. He may appear distant and cold, but his heart is kind. Perhaps he's the way he is today because he spent so much time on the run. Sometimes he reminds me of myself when I was young. We don't know what he's running from. He once told me that he didn't know either. All he knew was that something was chasing him and that he had to run away, first from the Xianzhou, then the IPC. So he boarded the ship of a troop called the Morning Actors and escaped the IPC. After a while, he made his way to the Express, and he's stayed here longer than anywhere else. Don't worry. No matter who or what wants to hurt Don Hung, we won't let them. Those who dare attack members of the Astral Express should be prepared to suffer the wrath of me and Himiko.
Himiko.
She's the owner of the Express. We joke around calling Pom Pom the conductor, but everyone knows Himiko is the boss. It all started with her encounter with the Astral Express, and they haven't been apart since then. She's extremely passionate, like a burning sun. However, she remains mysterious most of the time. Once in a while, you feel that she's burning herself out, trying to accomplish her dream. Only someone like her is worthy of the Astral Express. I think Himiko's vision of her whole life revolves around a very important dream. Did Himiko tell you about March 7th? She was trapped in ice, floating through space. We happened upon her and rescued her. It was a unique type of ice known as six-phase ice, a substance that adheres to imaginary law, meaning that external forces cannot change its form. Whoever sealed her inside the six-phased ice, no matter who it is, did so either to protect her or banish her. I believe she had been floating through space for some time.
Okay.
It's impossible to trace the origins of this phenomenon. When it's observed by humans, or should I say, once it begins to affect the physical world, it's already too late to reverse. It's like a sudden storm that appears on a calm ocean.
This phenomenon causes the smooth journey through the expanse to be filled with dangers. The mechanism whereby this mutation and corrosion spreads is the Stellarons. It promulgated rapidly, like cancer cells. So the Interastral Peace Corporation named it the Cancer of All Worlds. They are the army ruled by the Eon of Destruction, Nanook. As Nanook's followers, they stand against all life and civilization and execute the will of destruction, disseminating chaos and calamity. Their actions cannot be explained by reason, because their only motivation and purpose is to destroy. Fragmentums are a phenomenon of corrosion. The mainstream school of thought is that Stellarons catalyzed the appearance of fragmentums. All matter in space that comes into contact with the fragmentum will be turned into fragmentum creations. However, you don't have to feel too burdened. At the very least, the current state of the Stellaron in your body is very stable and will not cause distortion to the outside.
Okay. Let me do this real quick. Oh. Cool. Okie dokie, I'm gonna... get this achievement real quick. Then... you're cute. Okie dokie, I am done. I'll be back maybe a little bit later. Bye bye.